time once again for our annual Pack the Pickup Food Drive.
And what a great, great turnout we had today. We had pickup trucks set up today at 4 local Kroger stores collecting your very generous donations.
We are students of Epsinelli College, and we are packing the pickup.
And if you were able to contribute today, thank you, thank you, thank you. It really means a lot to us. It means a lot to our Caring for Mississippi Drive. It means even more to the 175,000 Mississippians who benefit from the Mississippi Food Network.